Good morning, students. Today in class 22, we'll see the exercise 6.5. Before starting that, you should learn all these four formulas. Okay, a plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. A minus b the whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. A plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. And x plus a into x plus b is equal to x square plus inside the bracket a plus b and outside the bracket x plus a. These four formulas are very important. These are called the standard identities. Using these identities only we are going to simplify the given sums. Okay, in exercise 6.5, the first one is you have to find out the identities. So you have to write the heading. Here I didn't write the heading. You should write the, see the textbook and write the heading. Okay. Afterwards you write the sums. So x plus 3 and x plus 3. See this. First you should identify the identities. Identities mean these four formulas are called the four identities. So using these identities you have to solve this problem. Which identity you have to identify, which identity will come for this sum. Okay. So first thing, the two expressions are same only. First term x, there is a second expression, first term x. Second term 3 and the second expression also second term 3. So this one you have to write, you can write as like this. X plus 3 whole square. 2 times it came, no? So you can write x plus 3 the whole square. Okay. So x into x means what will come the answer? X square, no? The same way. X plus 3 into x plus 3 means x plus 3 the whole square you can write. Okay, now. So which identity is coming like this? See here, first identity, a plus b the whole square. In this form it is there. Instead of a, what is there? Instead of a, x is there. Instead of b, 3 is there. Okay, using identity you have to write a plus b the whole square is equal to what? A square plus 2ab plus b square. Instead of a, x, instead of b, 3, no? So here you have to apply here. Okay, x plus 3 the whole square is equal to 3 square plus 2 into x square, a square, no? So a is x square plus 2 into, instead of a, x into this b, instead of b, plus, this plus will come, next 3 square. What is your answer? X square will come. So 2 into 3. Numbers are there. You should multiply the numbers. Okay. So plus 2 3 is 6x. Plus 3 square is plus 9. This is your answer. See, in the first main only, a to sum is minus a plus b. The same thing they have given in the second expression also. Which identity? First the identity you have to find out. Okay. So look, see the first one, see the sign also. Okay, sign also equal and the like the first expression, second expression also same thing. So minus a plus c the whole square will come. Minus a plus c whole square means a plus b the whole square. First identity you have to write. The first formula you should write and simplify the sums. A plus b the whole square is what? A square plus 2ab plus b square. Here a is minus a, b is c. Okay. Minus a plus b, instead of a, I put minus a, instead of b, minus c I put, okay. So a square, instead of that, minus a the whole square, plus 2 into, instead of a, minus a, into, instead of b, c, plus b square, instead of b square, c square I put. Now you have to simplify this. Minus a square means minus a into minus a. So this 2 you should multiply, 2 times you have to multiply the variable. So first you have to multiply the sign. Minus into minus is what? Plus. A into A is what? A square. Okay. So that's why I wrote direct answer that A square. A square. Next, 2 into minus A into C. Here positive is the plus into minus is minus. Minus into plus is again minus. That's why minus will come in the answer. And 2 into A into C, 2AC. Plus this C square will come. So this is only your answer. And next one also, 7a minus 9b, the same thing. First you have to find out the identities. Here sign is different. So sign is different means second identity. A ఫార్ములా ఇంకా సో ఏ వాట్ ఇస్ ఏ మైనస్ బి ద హోల్ స్క్వేర్ ఏ స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ 2ab ప్లస్ బి స్క్వేర్ ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ ఏ ఐ రూట్ ద 7a ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ బి ఐ రూట్ ద 9b ఓకే సో 7a మైనస్ 9b ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ ఏ అండ్ బి యు హావ్ టు పుట్ ద 7a అండ్ 9b ఓకే సో ఇఫ్ యు సింప్లిఫై దిస్ యు విల్ గెట్ ద ఆన్సర్ 49a స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ 126ab ప్లస్ 81b స్క్వేర్ The second one is use the identity. Using this identity, you have to solve the problems. Okay. So first sum is x plus 3 plus into x plus 7. Okay. What is this form? X plus a. That one I wrote here. The identity I wrote here x plus a into x plus b. What is the formula? X squared plus inside the bracket a plus b, outside x plus ab. Okay. Here x is what? Here three variables they used in the identity. So first variable is what we have to find out according to the question. Okay, first variable x. Instead of x is there. That's why x equal to x. Instead of a, what is your? Here 3 is there. So a equal to 3. Then instead of b, what is your? 7. Okay, so b equal to 7. Now, though this form already in the left hand side form already they have given. You have to simplify this using the right hand side formulas. Okay. So instead of x squared, you have to write the x squared. X is x only, so x squared only will come. Plus instead of a, 3 I put. Instead of b, 7 I put. That x came here. X instead of x only is there, so x came here. Plus is 3 into 7. Instead of a and b, 3 into 7. If you simplify this, x squared will come and 3 plus 7 is 10. So that's why 10 into x is 10x plus 3 into 7 is 21. Okay, now see here third sum I didn't write the question. Okay, see the textbook and write the question and afterwards write this one. Okay, first sum. First sums are b minus a. Okay, what is the first sum? B minus 7. Whole square. Okay, so this is the second identity. Using the second identity, you have to solve this problem. Okay, a minus second identity is what? A minus b the whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Here, first you have to check which one is b. First you have to find out which one is a, which one is b here. So a instead of a, b is here. So a equal to b and instead of b, 7 is there. So b equal to 7. And afterwards, write this one in order just write and see, right? According to the formula, you have to write the numbers and variables. Instead of a square, a equal to b, no? So b square will come. Minus this 2. And instead of a, you have to write the b here. Here instead of a, b will come. And instead of b, 7 will come. Okay? Next one is, see minus 7 is not there, 7 only you have to take up. Next term, minus 2 into b into 7 will come plus instead of b squared plus 7 squared. Now this b squared, this you have to simplify. 2 into b into 7. Minus is there, minus you have to put. Minus into plus is minus and plus is minus into plus is again minus you will get. So 2 into b into 7. First the number you should multiply. 2 into 7 is 14 and b will come like that. So minus 14 b you will get. If you simplify this one. And 7 squared is 7 into 7, 49. So at last what at last your final answer you got b squared minus 14b plus 49. The next one is simplify. Fourth sum simplify. A square minus b square. This is also the second identity. Using the second identity. Because the sign you have to notice that. Plus sign means first identity. Minus sign means second identity. Okay. So instead of a here a square. And instead of b square you have given. You have to apply the in the formula. If you simplify this at last you will get the answer. A square a to the power of 4 minus 2 a square b square plus b to the power of 4. And sixth sum is ab plus bc the whole square and extra one term they have given here. One expression they have given, one of it. Okay. Minus 2ab square c. Here, using the first identity, you have to simplify this and afterwards with this you should simplify. first identity. See here, a plus ab plus bc. This is the first identity, a plus b the whole square. Using that, I solve ab. A is here. A is what here? A equal to ab, and b is here bc. Okay, instead of a and b, I apply this one. Instead of a, what is the formula? A plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus b plus 2ab plus b square. Okay, so instead of a square, ab is there, no? So ab the whole square, two variables are there, so whole square I wrote down. Into, instead of a, ab, into that, instead of b, bc. Plus again, instead of b square, bc the whole square. Afterwards, this term I wrote here. So you have to simplify this one. Ab the whole square is, so square will come inside, so a square, b square will come. Okay, a square, b square. This one, 2 into ab into bc is 2 will come, and the next one, a. A will come, b 2 times you have to multiply, so b will become b square. So c is only one time, so c will come. Plus bc the whole square is b square, c square. And afterwards you have to write this term. So if you check this, plus 2ab square c is there, minus 2ab square. Both will get cancelled. At last you will get the answer a square b square plus b square c square. See, the fifth sum show that 3x plus 7 the whole square minus 84x equal to 3x minus 7 the whole square. Using the first identity, you have to solve this side. Okay, using the second identity, you have to solve that one. Okay, using the first identity, I solve C here. Instead of A, what is here? Instead of A, 3x is here, and instead of B, 7 is there. Okay, using the formula, I wrote this step. And 84 in, see, minus 84 is there, that I wrote here. And using the formula, here A is equal to 3x and B is equal to 7. Okay, using that identity, I wrote the formula. Okay. So afterwards, if you simplify this, 3x the whole square, 3 into 3. So whole square will go inside, so this will become 3 square and x square. So 3 square is 9, 9x square plus 2 into 3 into 7 is 42, 42x will come, and 7 square is 49. And this one, this term I wrote it like that, minus 84x is equal to 3 square x square. 3 square is 9, so 9x square minus 2 into 3 into 7 is 42, x plus 49, 7 square is 49. And afterwards, all this right hand side term, you have to bring it into left hand side. If you are bringing it to left hand side, the sign will change. Here plus sign, it will become minus. Here minus sign, it will become plus. And plus sign will become minus. See here, 9x square is there. This term, I brought it here. So that is become positive, become negative. The right hand side terms, three terms, I brought it in the left hand side. Okay, the sign will change. If you are bringing to next side, the sign will change. Already I taught you, know. So every sign, every term sign will change. So plus minus x square, minus 9 x square will come. Plus 42, this one I wrote. And this 42 will come this side. It will become plus 42x. And this 49 I wrote. This 49 will come this side. It will become minus 49. And next, this term I wrote it here. Okay. And afterwards, so 9x square minus 9x square get cancelled. 49 minus 49 will get cancelled. And afterwards, if you simplify this, you will get the 84x. Already minus 84x is there. So that also will get cancelled. So at last, what answer you got? 0. Okay, sixth one is using identities evaluate. Okay, 71 square they have. 71 you can write it 70 plus 1. Okay, otherwise you can write, 70 plus 1 you should write. This is the identity is using the first identity, you have to solve this problem. Here a is what? 70, b is 1. Okay, we have to put the formula. A square is there, no? Instead of a square, 70 squared I wrote. Plus 2 into 70 into 1. Plus 1 square, instead of b square, 1 square will come. Okay. 70 square if you are taking the, well, this one, 70 square if you are taking, simplify 70 square. So 70 into 70 will come. So 2 zeros. So in the answer 2 zeros will come 7 sevens are 49. That's why directly I wrote the answer 4900 plus 2 into 70 is 140. Into 1 is whatever number you are multiplying with 1, same answer only you get. So 140 plus 1 squared is 1 into 1 is 1 into 1 is 1 only. Okay? 1 only. And afterwards 4900 plus 140 plus 1. If you add all this, you will get the answer 5041. Using this one, a squared, 7th one is using this formula. That means third identity. You have to simplify this one. Instead of a square, instead of a, 51 is there, instead of b, 49 is there. Okay, if you lump a, 51 plus, instead of b, I put the 49 here, and into a, instead of a, again 51, instead of b, again minus 49. If you simplify this one, you will get the answer. You will get the, this two or multiplication, no? 51 plus 49. You will get the answer 100 and 51 minus 49 you will get the answer 2. Okay, so 100 into 2 you will get the answer 200. That 91. I thought it is minus, but not minus. This is the multiplication sign. So you have to multiply. This one you have to simplify and multiply. This one simplify and both the numbers answer you should multiply. At last you will get the answer 200. Today's assignment is exercise 6.5. The first two, 8th May, whatever sums I done, you have to copy in the classroom. The remaining sums, you have to do it in the homework. It's over. Thank you, children.